So good morning, my dear children. Today we are going to complete the remaining workbook problems from data handling chapter. So all of you please take your workbook, page number 94. Page number 94. So that question onwards, we can start. Here some colors are given. To make flowers, Neha used different colored ribbons, which are as follows. The color of ribbon is given. Red, yellow, red, pink, orange, like that, many colors are given. And we have to make tally marks using this data. Okay. So, what we have to write in the first column? What you have to write in the first column?
Colors.
You can write colors in the first column, colors. You can write along with me. Write in the first column, colors.
Ma'am, 15th one was the homework too.
Ma'am, I completed that already.
You already completed?
Yes.
How many of you already completed that? I remember.
Ma'am, Adira.
Adira completed. What about others? Anyway, we are going to discuss that. After that, 16th question, I will give you as a homework. Okay?
Ma'am, I was in the 15th question.
Please listen, because now I am going to tell you the proper way to do this. So, all of you, please listen. So, first,
okay, ma'am.
Heading should be colors. After that, next, what it should be the next heading?
Tally marks.
After
tally
that?
Marks. Numbers.
So, here, which one are the colors given?
Red, yellow, pink, orange.
Okay. Please listen, keep your pencil down and listen. The proper way to put tally mark and make the table. Now you are thorough with the tally mark. It is easy for you to put, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Last day we just started only, you know, that's why I told you to do like that. So here, see, red. First one is red. You can cross red and put a tally mark here. Okay. After that, what is the yellow? So towards yellow, you can put a tally mark. Okay. Then after that, red again. So put tally mark. Only thing is that you have to keep in mind, you cannot draw 5 vertical lines continuously. After drawing 4 vertical lines, the 5th line should be slant. Okay.
Slant.
Now pink. 1 vertical line. Orange. Again, vertical line. Yellow. Again. So you like this, you have to cross the item and you can put tally mark on the same the column that is written. Red again. Orange. Where is orange? Last. Yes. Pink. Where is pink?
I'm going to write this now.
Those who have already done, no need to do. Others can do along with me. Yellow. Where is yellow? Yes. Orange. Where is orange? 3. Pink. Where is pink? Yes. Put one vertical line in the pink column. Red. See, now again when you are drawing red, can you draw vertical line?
No. Because
5th line should be slant.
Slant.
Like again yellow, okay, red, orange, pink, orange, again orange. This is the 5th line we are going to draw, so
slant,
pink, again 5th line, so you can cross, yellow,
slant.
Again,
slant.
Pink,
straight,
red, vertical line, pink, again. Yellow. Where is yellow? Oh, okay. Pink. So this is the way you have to put tally mark actually. Okay.
Mama,
is this that much difficult?
No, ma'am.
Easy, no?
No, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So now you can count and write 7, 6, 8, 5. Now, have you all understood how to draw tally marks if datas are given like this?
Yes,
first,
yes,
you give the heading colors, then here it is colors, so you can write
ma'am.
Colors. If what is the item like that, you have to give the first column hit, title. Okay, dear?
Ma'am, if it is toy, we can write toys.
Here, in the second question you are asking, my dear, please read
yes.
the question. Please read the question from that, you will get the title.
Okay,
ma'am.
Yes. The 16th question, it is gift. So you can give the heading.
I'm standing right here.
Gift.
Will you do it as a homework?
Yes, ma'am.
Same
yes,
way.
Ma'am.
Have you all understood how to do this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. It is
yes,
very
ma'am.
Easy.
Yes,
so
ma'am.
Will you all do that as a homework?
Yes.
Same type.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then,
ma'am.
Can we do the next 17th question?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you all ready? Have you all completed this one?
Yes.
Anybody is remaining to complete?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Vedika has completed?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay. So 17th, 16th question, please do as a homework. And if you have any doubt, I will explain again how to do this. Anybody has doubt?
No, no ma'am.
Very easy,
no.
right? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can I?
Yes, Adidev. Yes, Adidev.
Last class I was absent. Can you send the notes?
I already sent in the group. Dear, please check. I already sent in the group. Okay.
I did completed.
Okay, now question number 17.
Ma'am,
here also the same
ma'am,
way you can do, only the difference is the... Sorry?
I didn't complete it.
Very good. Those who have completed, very good. But others can do along with me. See,
ma'am,
the marks obtained by Aryan in a surprise test are given are as follows. That's
18.
In between, please don't call me, my dear student, when I am reading question. After that, I'll give you a chance to speak.
Not
okay.
yet, ma'am. I didn't complete the 15th question.
Who didn't complete? I was asking this much time, no. Who is didn't complete?
Anne Maria.
Anne Maria. What were you doing?
I was writing this.
Complete it fast.
Okay, ma'am.
By the time others can start doing question number 16. No need to waste time.
I'm 16, ma'am. 17.
16 you can do it. It's the homework. Now Anne Maria is completing this one. Have you understood Anne Maria how to do this?
Yes.
So will you do it yourself?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Can you do alone?
Yes.
Okay. So now, let us do question number 17. Here, the maths, English, social, science, Hindi and their marks, subjects and mark is given. So, the first column, what we will give as heading?
Subjects.
Subjects. So, all of you give the heading? Subjects.
Subjects.
After that, as usual, tally marks. Then, next. Numbers.
Yeah.
After that, you can write the subjects. Maths. Then
English.
Yes. English. Maths.
Social.
English. Then social studies.
And we can also write count of tally marks.
We have to put tally mark for the given numbers. Then science.
Now, ma'am, for numbers, we can also put time.
Every number we can put here. All the numbers we can present in tally marks.
59?
Ah.
In the same way, right?
Ah, in the same way. In the same way we can. We have to. Only the difference is that here number is given. Here I don't have space to write Hindi. That's why I have written like this. Okay, you can write as
I
continuous.
I didn't understand.
Here, maths it is given 18, English 14, social studies 12, science 15, Hindi 9. Now you have to put tally marks. Is there anybody that don't know to put tally mark?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Okay, one. Who didn't understand?
Yeah.
Which one you didn't you don't know how to put tally mark?
To put tally mark.
Yes, I will show you. So first we have to represent 18 using tally mark. Tally marks are vertical lines to denote number of items. So we have to use vertical lines. You just put vertical lines. 18. How we will put 1, 2, 3, 4. Every time the fifth line, we cannot draw five lines continuously. After drawing fourth line, fifth line should be slant line.
Mm-hmm.
In tally marks, the number of items will be shown in the group of five. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 16, 17, 18, like this count and draw lines, only that much. Okay, Achyut,
okay,
please
ma'am.
Turn on your video. Like that, other one. One more I will show you. One, it is 40. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay, fifth line should be slant line. That only you have to keep in mind. Otherwise, draw vertical lines for the given numbers. Now, all of you put tally marks for the remaining numbers. You can draw scale and pencil to draw columns, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Draw neatly.
Okay, ma'am.
And social, 12. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Now, have you understood, Ameya?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Science.
Ma'am, I finished.
Very good, dear. Please check your answer.
Ma'am, science finished.
And
ma'am,
if your answer. Sorry?
Finished.
If your answer is correct, you can try to do question number 18 because I am going to give it as homework. Same way you can do. And science. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Is that easy to draw
yes,
tally marks?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Hindi. 9. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Very easy to put, right?
And we have to put the
hinge. And if kept this very easy.
Yes. Okay. Maya, so what are you?
We have to put hinge in the other place.
No. I don't have space here. That's why I put. I already told you in the beginning. I don't have space. That's why I'm putting like this. You don't want to draw it separately. You can draw along with the other subjects. Now, 17th question. Have you all completed?
No, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Is there anybody to complete 17th question?
No. Ma'am, 18th question is a homework.
Yes, dear. 18th question is a homework. The same way you can do. No difference.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, I'm drawing horizontal lines like after subject. That and all.
Sorry?
Ma'am, can I do 18th one? We had drawn the bar.
Catherine, what are you?
Ma'am, we had drawn the bar.
Yes, like 1, 2, 3, 4. 5. That should be a slant line. It should cross all the 4 lines.
Talking about it, ma'am.
Sorry?
I'm
have you understood now?
About that. Ma'am, I know.
Okay.
I said that for drawing box, I'm not drawing slant line because on the math book there is a horizontal line for writing answers. So I am writing each one in each line.
In the book already the tables are there. I'm not getting what are you saying. Anyway, have you understood this tally marks? Any doubt is there?
No, ma'am.
Okay. So
I just see that I just draw a box only.
But you have to draw the columns. You have to draw the columns. Okay, that horizontal lines also you have to draw. That only you ask. You have to draw that. You can draw it later if you don't have time now. Okay.
Okay, ma'am.
Now, question number 19. The question is same, but only the thing is that here some question is there to answer. Anyway, let us do that. It's the following data shows us about the types of book Neeta has. So, what heading we will give? What title book for the first column we will give?
Fairy tales.
That are the type. Fairy tales, books. Mystery, horror. Books. So what title we will go?
Books.
It's okay. Books. If you are giving books, it's okay. No problem. Types it will be books. Better if you are giving types of books. Books. If you are writing book, I won't say it is wrong. But if it will be good if you are writing types of books. It will be more clear there. Types of books. After that, as usual, tally mark. Then, after tally mark, numbers. All can do yourself, okay? No need to wait for me to do. Fairy tale. Then,
excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, what you want to write is 18th question, first time, what you want to write? Game?
Yes, of course. Because it is already saying, wanted to know the favorite sport of his classmate. He asked for favorite games are given. So you can give the title, games, first the column, first column. Okay. Fairy tale.
Okay.
Then mystery, then horror, detective, adventure. These are the three things given.
And where we should answer the question?
You can write down. Answer should be written the down space. For you people, space will be there. Detective. Adventure.
finished.
Very
I'm
good.
Finished.
Check your answers, okay? First one is fairy tales 13. Then 7, 4, 9, 6. So 13, how we will draw? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13. Like that. 7. Hope you all have completed. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 6.
Mom, I finished.
Very good. Now, I don't have space down. So, the question, answer for the questions I will be writing in the side. You can write down. Which type of books are maximum in number, Joy?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
I don't have space to write that.
Then you can write the side. Or towards the question you can write. No problem.
Okay, ma'am.
Joy.
The side of the question.
Ah, yes. Joy, can you hear me, Joy?
Yes.
Which type of books are maximum in number?
13.
What is that book? Name of that book?
Fairy Tales.
Ah, yes. Fairy Tales. Okay.
Vanya.
Good dear.
This is a Vanya.
Ah, somebody's.
Vanya.
Now, next question to Vedika. Which type of book is maximum in number?
Ma'am, I finished.
Very good dear. Vedika, which type of book is maximum in number?
Fairy tales.
Ah, that over. Which type of books are least in number? Question B. Which type of book is least in number? Vedika?
Horror.
Let Vedika say answer. Ah, Vedika is saying answer.
Yeah.
Yes, horror. So, answer for question B is horror. Now C, Adidev MB. Question C.
Yes, ma'am.
How many mystery books does Neeta have? Mystery books.
7 mystery books.
Yes, 7. Very easy, right?
Yes, ma'am.
What about others? Not easy?
Ma'am, I didn't hear.
Okay, is it easy? Just I am asking whether
yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. It's very, very easy.
Oh, very, very easy.
Yes, very, very.
Now, question number. Have you all completed this much?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Like that. Question number 20.
Now, what form from the market is following?
Can I take question number 20? This one is over.
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I already done question 20.
Okay, very easy. The same way you can draw the tables. What should be the headings? First title.
Types of fruits.
Types of fruits.
Types of fruits.
Fruits, salivas,
fruits.
Numbers.
Yes. Fruits. The other head. Titles are same. Fruits. Then fruits.
Salimars.
Ma'am, can we write types of fruits?
It's okay. It's not wrong if you are writing types of fruits. If you have written fruits, it's clear the types of fruit. If you are writing types of fruit also, no problem. Your answer is correct. Okay.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
Numbers. Okay. Apples. Apples. Then bananas. Will you draw the tally marks yourself?
Yes.
Ah. Chicos. Mangoes.
Ma'am, what is chicos?
It's a fruit, dear. It's a fruit. Type of fruit. Strob. I don't have space down. I'm not writing here. I hope you all can draw the tally mark yourself alone without any doubt.
Ma'am, I'm finished.
Very good, Adidev. Let others do. Mangoes, then strawberries, strawberries.
I finished. I'm standing the question.
Finished. So tally marks you have already done, already put. Now the some questions are there. Let us discuss that. Can we discuss? Are you all ready?
Ma'am, I didn't finish.
Okay,
ma'am, I finished.
Not completed, ma'am.
Oh, yes, completed, completed.
Ma'am, I finished 21st question.
That also?
Yes,
very
ma'am.
Good. That I am planning to give as homework because very easy. No, same way you can do.
Ma'am, I finished all the questions of 10D.
Very good.
Ma'am, you can give these two questions as homework.
Anyway, question number 21 I will give you as homework.
Ma'am, I finished 20
okay.
Questions.
Apples. Apples it is 5. So easy to draw. One, two, three, four, five. Bananas. 13. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. When you are drawing table, please draw neatly using your scale, okay?
Ma'am, I finished.
Oh, very good.
Ma'am, I finished.
2, 3, 4, 5. How many? 11, no? Chikus, yes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then 11. Next, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then, strawberries, 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Now, first question. What is the total number of fruits? Have you all added?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, what is the number you got? Sum? Total?
52.
Not 52.
57.
Oh, 57. Total number of fruits is 57.
57.
Which fruit is maximum in number?
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Strawberry. Is it? Yes, 18. Strawberry. Now, which fruit is least in number?
Apples.
Apples.
Apple.
Yes. The same way, question number 21, please do as a homework.
Okay, ma'am.
22 is same. We have already done. Still, we discuss in the next class.
Ma'am, we have two homework questions, right?
Yes. We have two homework questions. 18 and
21.
16 also. Three homework. 16, 18, 21. Okay? So, now I am going to wind up the class. Thank you, my dear children. Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye. Bye.